the Electoral College does elect President-elect Joe Biden, are you not going to leave this building?
Just so you, certainly I will. Certainly I will. And you know that. But I think that there will be a lot of things happening between now and the 20th of January. A lot of things. Massive fraud has been found. We're like a third world country. We're using computer equipment that can be hacked.